They came crawling right out of that tower to meet us at the bridge. How hospitable. Alright. Looks like there's only one way in. Which is somewhere. Maybe I should sneak? Because, you know. More of them? That was quite a lot. Three Death Lords and three skeletons? Fort Valis. Oh! So the other place told us it was south of Fort Valis, but it was really over here. What the hell is wrong with you? Is this supposed to actually work? Cause, oh. Nope, I don't think it works. Oh, I was detected for a second. Just for a second. Oh. A friendly person? You're not undead. I figured they came from here. Hi. Vigil of Stendar.
The mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
I'm not a Daedra worshipper. You hunt Daedra?
And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Who's Stendar? The God of Mercy?
He is the God of Mercy.
Well, there you go.
The patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
Hmm. So you are vigilant of Stendar, then?
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear.
Okay.
We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
I'm sure we've met. Well, have a great day.
Stendar be with you.
And also with you. Okay. Then where the hell did the, where did those come from? Those, what do you call it? Those things across the bridge. You guys need books for your bookcases. Oh, well, those placeable bear traps. I already have three of them. I figured this was going to be an evil place, but I guess not. So where did they crawl out of? Nice windows. Is that a hint that we can jump up there or something? I'll climb up there. Look, they've got a ladder here. Okay, I guess they were doing some work on the roof or something. Not that there's too much to see so far. That is not a person. Coming down! What the hell? I'm not even gonna ask. I keep thinking these are people I can talk to, but no. Yeah, she's bugging out. She's bugging, that's for sure. Oaksay? We got a few... This looks like a mill, which with the mill part removed.
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to spare.
What are you hammering on?
Walk always in the light, and you will drag me.
No. Okay. Alright, there's a few... Okay, Fort Valis barracks, why not? Maybe we'll see... Reclaiming the past. Ask Glorious Leora about Fort Valis. Okay. Alright, instead of hammering on nothing, he really should be cleaning this place up. Strange place. What is here? Obviously, no one lives here. I guess that guy doesn't live here. Unless he cleaned the webs out of... Just making sure it's a take, because I'm not sneaking. Maybe he cleared the webs out of one spot, just so he could sleep there. Okay, barracks. Done. There's at least two other doors to go through. Fort Valis muster. Let's check out the muster, Buster. Why would you have a dresser in a dining hall? A cupboard I can kind of see. Ooh. Bog beacon. They have all kinds of stuff in here. Well, they did. Some of this stuff is new to me, though. Isn't it? Bog Beacon Asco Cap. Restore Magicka. Fungus Stalk. Restore Stamina. rice? Where did I pick up rice? I don't even remember that. That might have been... Beyond Skyrim. Bruma. Okay, so there's an upstairs. We're gonna check that out last. That's a wardrobe which goes down into a tunnel. We'll check out upstairs first, but first check whatever else is down here. It's like a bar here. Oh, look at that. Okay, a dead skeever or a rat. You know, I kind of wonder if this is some huge, like, player home. Because it has the webs that you would see before you fix up the player homes. And there's no, NPCs wandering around, and there's no monsters. That'd be cool, though. It'd be a pretty big player home if it was. That's what it is. I am half expecting to see someone or something in here, though. Oh, wow. That's nice. Yeah, it's looking more and more like player home to me. Player mansion. So what does the Vigilant of Stendar have to do with anything? I'd say try not to mess up the place, but I don't think you can really mess it up any more than it already is. Glass. Dusty journal. Huh. Construction is underway on a new fort closer to the docks and the mining settlement. Of course, that makes us pretty much obsolete now down here. Catius says we'll be reassigned soon, and perhaps it's for the best. The stories he's told about the history of this fort have had me on edge ever since I arrived. Stories about witches that once lived here during the time the fort went unmanned. Silly stories when you come to think about it, but sometimes I hear whispers echoing through the cracks in the stone. Likely just the smith's work at the forge, but I can't help but wonder whether there's any truth to it. After all, Valis was built on top of an old Nordic ruin. Even now, as I write, I feel a pair of hungry eyes upon me. Angvar is late as usual. He was supposed to deliver the supplies to Thedar a week ago. If he's late again, Bolor might reassign him to cleaning duty. Gunnor's bowels reacted explosively to the chef's cuisine last night, so that ought to give him extra incentive to deliver those supplies on time for a change. I also hear there's another outbreak of rock joint at the mining settlement again. I feel sorry for those poor sods. Mining the ice caves has got to be one of the worst jobs imaginable. Yeah. Okay, so he hears whispers of something. Which means there might be a dungeon underneath here. After all, probably through that tunnel behind the wardrobe. Okay. You okay over there? That goes out. Did I look in all the doors? Obviously, been in here. So, this that goes out to Wyrmstooth. Just wondering where you end up. Where was it again? Not in here. Remember which room it was in. Oh, this, right? Yeah, I was wondering, when you come out, where do you end up? Wyrmstooth has been ravaged by the dragon Volthurka. Make sure you're stocked and well-equipped before messing with the dragon. Oh, what's going on with you? Oh, a giant mushroom. Alright, pretty much a dead end, unless you want to drop down below. When you put a plank like that, it's like an invitation to, like, climb up. I have found an old abandoned fort on Wyrmstooth. I shall speak to Lorius Leora about the fate of Fort Valis. Was it in here? Alright. Oh, wait. Is there a chain? Pull chain? Wait. I saw something. Wait a second. Oh, I see it. Okay. No idea what's down here. Could be just a bunch of rats. Could be death lords. Could be nothing. Oh. Wow. Oh, there's somebody here.
Did you hear something?
Friend or foe? I'm guessing foe. Witches and eggs. What are you doing underneath my house? Well, I don't even know if it's gonna be my house, but it seems like a I hear word of power. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I definitely hear it. Well, these urns are empty. Broad cream tree. Not empty. You guys hear it yet? Where's the other one? She got knocked right off the... One, two. Magic of font. What's the... Okay, what's this do? Gives me all my magic, I guess? Phantom form. Didn't I already have that? When she fell down here. Thank you. This one I already had phantom form. I don't use it. Oh, wait. Volarm's right arm? Volarm's left arm. Okay, I got... That's for his tomb. Volarm's tomb is the one we're supposed to, Yeah. Tomb of an ancient necromancer. What do I do with this guy's arms? Well, there's lots of goodies down here. Lots of goodies. I'll take a few of them. Spell tome for ease burden. Let me guess, it's like a strength potion? For carrying purposes, anyway? I don't have it sorted by name, wait. Increases the caster's carry weight by 100 points for 60 seconds. That could be handy. Stamina poisons. Cure poison. Ultimate. Look. I can't carry too many of these things. Looks like I'll be using that spell soon. Ooh, a Daedra Heart. Oh, I don't want bone meal. There's probably a few things I can drop. Because I'll have to cast that spell every minute. These blue mountain flowers are good. Bear claws, if it restores stamina, drop them. Drop these. What else do I have a lot of? Flax seeds? I'll drop the Hagraven feathers. Just looking at stuff that I might need. What is this? Lavenders resist magic and fortify stamina? Eh. Regenerate health is good, though. Nightshade. I'll drop these. And these. Spider eggs. Those things. I have 102 wheat. Shaking my head. I'll drop the white caps. They're like three each. 127 wisp stalks. That's from Beyond Skyrim Boomer. Alright, let me just take one quick look up here, see if anything weighs. I'll drop these. That's 2 pounds right there. Danger Heart, Nimine, Snappers. Fortify Magicka. I like Restore Magicka, not Fortify. So another pound there. Yeah, I guess that's good enough. Oh my god, all the hearts. Ugh. Disgusting. I already dropped a bunch of those. These are too heavy. Yeah, let me just look around a little bit and I might actually make some potions or something. I already looked in here, right? Yeah. That's it for down here? That's pretty cool, they had a little blister wart. But they had a word of power down here, pretty sweet. Filter of resist magic. Let's see. What I like is stuff to restore health, magicka. I don't really need magicka. And damage health, I believe. Damage health. Yeah. Thank you. So I like to pick out, because all your... Yeah, so this is a pound, right? All your potions are... half a pound. So I'm dropping weight just this way. 24 points of poison damage. 36. Just also use it, but that's... I don't like that. When you have two different things. 36 points with the death bell. Look at that, though. 72 points of poison damage. Of course, I can only use it... I can only make one of those, because I only have one Crimson Nern Root. This causes damage and paralyzes. So I made one of those big ones. ...36 points. Notice how the price goes up, but it doesn't do any more damage. I have manure. Manure and a human heart. Could you imagine making that? That's disgusting. Yet here I go. So I discovered effects. Damage magicka. Yeah. It damages magic also. Those ingredients. Human heart. Nightshade. These are 24. Or 36. My sword is all the way down. Yeah, I have, my headphones sometimes cut out. And, they come back, but then the game sound is gone. So I don't know what's up with that. Yeah, my Nightingale blade is completely out. That. Now back to what I was doing. I was trying to reuse up the rest of this human flesh. Damage health. So yeah, they all cause 24. Well, this one causes 36. This one paralyzes and causes damage. I mean, that is good, but... That's good. I think I freed up weight. I'm not even sure at this point. Okay, so that's what's down here. Some witches, which we killed. There's an enchanting table. There's an alchemy thing. There's this thing. Which I guess uses up your magicka, or replenishes your magicka. That's what it do.